Hello Pisces, this week we have got Mercury, our planet of thought and communication, moving into Libra. So Mercury in Libra is obviously a thinking and communication planet in the element of thinking and communications, air. So this is a time when we are very much in our heads, we want to connect, maybe we feel a little bit chatty, maybe we are kind of really focused on how we feel surrounded by other people at the moment. This might be a time when we are setting new boundaries, where you are kind of starting to say to yourself, okay, this is how I communicate, but this particular thing in my life, you know, my work-life balance, or perhaps this particular relationship has been imbalanced. And obviously Libra, the sign of the scales, is here to balance it again. This will obviously be different for each of you. Everyone has a kind of slightly different imbalance, but you will start to be very aware of it this week. So then at the end of the week, we have got an Aquarius full moon. It is the second one of this year. We have two back to back. And this is a time which we have more air energy in order to let go of something that has been kind of preventing us from being ourselves. Aquarius is very individualist. It's also very much about the collective, like kind of how your friends see you, how other people see you. You kind of get this like reflection of your self-image, but it is inherently about how you feel about yourself. So if you can try and say to yourself, okay, you know, am I dressed the way I like? Am I speaking as my true self? Am I being honest with somebody? Am I being direct? Do I want to be a little bit more direct? Do I actually need a little bit of time by myself? Am I kind of overwhelmed maybe? Whatever it is that is needed for you to kind of become that true version of yourself, it's going to be hard to pull out, just as those words were, but you have to allow yourself to pull it out, because it is really like this future version of you that's kind of like calling. And so yeah, whatever is standing in your way at the moment, a lot of it is your own internal blocks, a lot of it is your own thought processes and your own mindset. So really try and say to yourself, okay, who do I want to be? Where do I want to be? And at the moment, where am I not allowing myself to be that? So, your tarot cards this week are the Emperor and the Page of Cups. So there is something intuitive coming to you this week, and it might be something intuitive to do with a particular man in your life, or the masculine structures in your life. There is something that is needed to be perhaps a little bit more strict. It might be that you need some more boundaries, like we said at the beginning. It might be that you need to be more strict with yourself about something. But either way, it's an intuitive thing where you're like, I feel like this, and that really is going to help you with this full moon energy as well. So let me know in the comments if that resonated. Otherwise, you can subscribe and you can book full readings from the links below. Much love.